Use these hotspots in open tunings to create bluesy licks and riffs. These hotspots work great when you're playing in the key that you're tuned to. For example, jamming in the key of G while tuned to open G tuning, like this.